Hi. We're gonna play a game today. It's Backstage of Reality. Where did it land? Amazing. Shut up. So yeah, I'll see y'all there. Alright, and we're here. I have the music like very quietly playing because I don't know if it's copyright and I actually really like it. One reason I'm playing this is because I want to be on this board right here. I don't know if I can, but if I can, I want to be on this board. Which I think would be cool. Backrooms, the backstage of reality. So yeah, let's play. Also, I will say, this new lobby is cool. This, how you have to enter elevators is cool now. I still hate how the entities can moonwalk through walls, though. Like, it's a little overpowered. Running the house. Speed run. Hey, speed run. I don't know if I actually have to do that, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Like, what do I work? Wait. This isn't right. Where am I? You forgot to capitalize the I? I have played this game before. I will say that. So I know a lot of my entrances, I know a lot of my exits. Am I losing my mind? Again, capitalization error. This is not real. That is very much so real, my friend. So level 0 is down there. I know where to go for the game master. I don't feel like losing and going to level fun. I also don't really feel like going into the dark. But I see light over here, so it's fine. It's dark, even though there's light, making light. I would say I hate how dim it is though. I think I made a mistake going by the dark. And wait, what if I touched the clock? Nothing happens. Oh. Nothing happens. And tell if I want to go back to where I started or not. Because at least I know where I am. And then I get lost again. And I feel like also farther away from any exits. I was just about to say, how have I not found an exit? Here's an exit. It's better because it's a safe level, but. Man, the grayscale, though. What I don't like. Dude, are there any other exits of negative one? Just the white out. What out? I don't know. I know there's one exit of the white out. Why has it gotta be so bright? I mean, I can see, but not that well. Hey, the maker! Come inside. I could barely see. Got a pillar? I can't tell because it's. Is there an escape to this room? There is. I'm not trying to go to the blackout. But I don't know. I feel like the blackout. It's better for my eyes. Then. Guys, I'm out. I've been at a blackout once in my life in this game, and I died. Yeah, there it was. videos. Goes that way. Wait a minute. Hold up now. Oh, and yeah, sure. All right, I'm resetting. Reach up to it. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. I think we're in level 0. Alright, we're here. Wanna go find the manila room so we can go to level 1. And yeah, I'm gonna speed this up. What? Also, if I find the bunny, not because I'm going to Kitty's house. I think we're exiting the light, and I don't like that. Found the manila room. Alright. So level 1. Ready? I feel like I just started. See a dark wall. Oh, you. Get wrecked. So many dark zones. So many. Flick. Doesn't that lead to level 2? I am. Oh my gosh, what was that? Key. Yana told me that the first time. What's this? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Stupid organ. Why do I run too fast? I'm just... No. Can I please? Where am I gonna find a key? I regret coming here. I'm a wimp. Okay, now what was that? Wouldn't the smile that way though? But who said I had to go that way? There's no other way to go. Where would I find a key?